I'm finally made it to the Frida Museum. I'm so happy. I got my Frida shirt on.
We always said that to understand Frida Kahlo's painting, it's necessary to understand Frida Kahlo's life, because we can, in the beginning here, in the start, let's go. Here is her mother, Frida Calderon. She's from Oaxaca. She, after for politics problems, for problems for the economic in that moment, she needs to move in Mexico City in that time. And here's her father, Guillermo Kahlo. Guillermo Kahlo was German. In that moment, she needs to move in Mexico City to work like a photographer. She started to taking photos in different places and different moments. And that moment, after that time, Guillermo Kahlo was the official photographer for the president in that moment, Porfirio Diaz. And after the time, in 1898, they two know and they get a relationship. And after that time, they have four daughters. The first is Matilde, like your mother, Cristina, Frida, and finally, Adriana. And after that, Frida was born in 1907, but after the time in her diary, for example, she writes that she was born in 1910, because at that moment in 1910 was the Mexican Revolution, and Frida said and feel that she was a warrior too. And after that time, Frida grow with this thinking like a soldier to protect herself, because when she was 6 years old, the doctor said that Frida had poliomyelitis in her right leg, and that moment her partners in the school did pull him to her, and Frida told her father, and her father said that it's not a problem, Frida is so beautiful, so normal, and her father said that Frida could practice sports, for example, swimming, boxing, football, and after the sports, Frida understand that she was normal, and the bullying continued here. School, and Frida learned to protect herself with hits, bad words, and more. After the time, Frida continued growing, and after that, Frida, when she was 15 years old, entered in the first mixed school for that time. And that moment, in that school, she knows her first love, Alejandro Gomez Arias. Alejandro Gomez Arias staying in the school. He likes to the poetry, the history, the literature, and more things. And after that, Frida and they, and he knows, get a relationship, a romance, and was her first love. After the time, after the school, one day, after the years, when they were 18 years old, decide to go after the class, to go to Frida Kahlo's house. And they took one transport, but this transport was crushed, and that moment was a big problem for Frida, because to start, her band was broken, her heels too, and one hair across her in the back to the pelvis, and this part exactly, and Frida necessary falls in a bed. She needs to use corsets, she needs to use cast, and that moment Frida staying in bed across almost 4 years, and different operations in her body. And that time Frida, one day her mother decided to give her watercolors, and Frida took this and started painting her body with a cast. Her mother saw that and decided to buy a better thing to put in her bed on here. She can use only her arms, and she can paint in that moment. Your father Guillermo put one mirror on here, and for the reason Frida could watch herself and feel company in that moment. In that moment, after the time, Alejandro, her boyfriend, she take her more fast, and she can continue her student, and she decide to go in Spain to continue her study. And that moment for the history for Frida is the finish of her relationship, because Frida, in that moment after the paintings, she starts painting different and more and a lot of paintings, and finally she did her official painting called Traje de Terciopelo. And that moment in the history, Frida and Alejandro finished her relationship, and Frida think that it's a good idea to give him her official, or her first official painting for Alejandro, like a remember of his love. And after the time Alejandro went to Spain, her communication was finished. And after that, Frida crossed almost 4 years in bed, across in different operations. And after that, after 2 days, Ella said time was the option because she was more older, and she decided to enter in a political group called the Communists. And that moment, Frida now staying there to treat Tina Modotti. Tina Modotti was a photographer at that moment, and that same group, Frida knows Diego Rivera. Diego Rivera in that moment was in the top, like a big Mexican artist, muralist. She traveled in a lot of countries, and she was in these political groups. Frida in that moment decided to talk with him, and Frida knew that Diego was a muralist, an artist, an expert in the painting, and decided to show him her paintings. One day, Diego said that Frida had talent and decided to be her teacher. Frida seemed so happy. And every Sunday in the weekend, Diego visits Frida in her house. And after that time, they get a romance, a relationship. And finally, in 1929, they get married. And that moment, like later and before, her mother Matilde always said that Diego is a bad person because Diego had a famous muralist, but exists another information about him. For example, Diego, they say that was alcoholic, a theo, and she is a lover of the ladies. And for that moment, Frida said, it doesn't matter for me, I love Diego. It's my body, it's my feeling. And the other person said, how is possible Frida love to Diego? Diego was so ugly. And it doesn't matter for Frida. Diego was more tall than Frida, and 22 years older than her. And for that reason and more, her mother always said, Diego, no, it's an option, it's a bad person. And Frida staying with Diego. Diego continued working in different muralists and different walls. And Frida staying with him. Frida helps Diego. And one day Diego is called to go to work in USA in different museums. For example, in San Francisco, New York, and Detroit. And staying there, they did their years. And staying there, Frida had 2 miscarriages. And the most important and sadly for her was in Detroit, because in that moment the doctor said, Frida, you're never gonna be a mother because you are so weak in this part. And Frida was so sad in the hospital, told her doctor if she can watch her baby. And the doctor finally accepted, and the doctor showed her baby in a recipient of glass. And after the time, Frida painted one painting called Hospital Henry Ford. And you can watch Frida nose in the bed, in the center, connect different stains. In the center, Frida paints the baby like she remembers her baby. And Frida thought in her name, Frida, that the baby, her baby, will be named like Dieguito, like her father. And after that was a so sad moment for Frida. After that, Diego to help Frida think that it's a good idea to build houses in Mexico City. At that moment, Diego had money, and he called her friend Juan O'Gorman. Juan O'Gorman was a famous architect too. And in the San Angel, Mexico City, Juan O'Gorman built 2 houses, one red and tall like Diego, and more skinny and for Frida. This is a bad romantic because for Diego the color of love is the red and for Frida the blue. And the 2 houses are different but are near. And the second level had a connection. And Frida said that Diego or Frida wants to give love and the other one is only necessary to cross this. And after that, continue staying in USA. Frida knew that her mother died and she needs to come here to say goodbye, mother. And again, she across this depressive moment. And after the weeks, Frida go back in USA for Diego. And after a week, they come back here and stay arrive in the blue house and the red house. And stay in there, Frida thought that it's a good idea to call her sister Adriana. Christina. And that moment, Christina accepted, and she arrived in the blue house. And stay in there, Christina helped to Frida to take care. And one time, Diego asked Christina if she can be her model in the muralist by nudes. And after 26, finally, Christina accepted, and she was the model for Diego. And after a time, Diego took this opportunity and had a relationship with Christina. This was a different problem and so horrible for Frida, because she knows that other person said that Diego was a lover of the lady, but the same family, her sister is so different. And in this time, like after, Diego and Frida continue having a different problems. And that same time, in the war, in Russian, Trotsky, this person, other people there want to kill him, was communist like Diego, like Frida, and Diego was a fan to Leon Trotsky, and think that sent a letter to invite to Leon Trotsky to arrive here in Mexico and keep safe. Leon Trotsky accepts, and she arrived here with her wife Natasha, and they stay in the blue house. Staying there, Diego, Frida, Natasha, Leon Trotsky. Frida decided to do a revenge, and she had a relationship with Diego, with Leon Trotsky, sorry. And staying there, her wife to Leon Trotsky knew that, sent a letter to Diego, something is happening here with our couples. Diego, so jealous, angry, aggressive, arrived in the blue house with an arm, said, Leon Trotsky, please run away because he's my wife, not you. And finally, Leon Trotsky moved in another house near to the blue house, but the person said that Diego, sorry, Frida and Leon Trotsky continue their relationship for a little time because they are near. And Diego, Frida continue their problems. In that moment, André Breton arrived here in Mexico. André Breton is the father of the Surinamese. And that moment, André Breton invites to Frida to go in an exhibition in Union Levy Gallery in New York, staying there. Frida knew another artist. The other artist said that Frida Kahlo's painting was so wonderful. And again, André Breton invites Frida now to go in Paris in another exhibition. Frida and Diego got married here again for second time. And this time was the last years for Frida. In that moment, Frida, after the months, know that her father Guillermo died, and again she approached this problem, a lot of problems, to depression, so sadly moments, and decide to be happy doing another thing to forget the pain. In that moment, Frida decided to be a teacher, and she teach a group of young girls. And with the time, this group was called like the Fridos, his follower. Frida was a teacher almost 5 years, and after that, after to use, continue every day, every moment, the painting. In that moment, the painting had different materials, different chemicals, more dangerous for the health. Finally, her arm was infected, her leg too. Her leg turned with the polio, turns like a gangrene, and it starts growing up in this part. And Frida crossed a so terrible moment, feeling pain. And normally Frida loved the tequila, but in that time she needs to drink the tequila every day and every time to forget the pain. And after that, this drink was so dangerous for health. Finally, the dogs cut her fingers of her leg, and after that, her complete leg. Frida falls in a move chair. And staying there, continue feeling the pain. One day, her friend Lola Alvarez visit Frida, and she watched how was approaching Frida in that moment. Said, Frida, you are not okay, you need to be happy. And Lola told Frida if she, they two could be an exhibition only to Frida Kahlo's painting. Frida accepted, she was so happy again. And she told her doctor, but her doctor said, it's not a good idea because you are so weak. And finally, Frida, like a rebel, like a warrior, said, okay, I want to do it. And finally accept. And the day of the exhibition, Frida sent her bed in a transport. And after that, she arrived in an ambulance and she put in the bed her body in the center of the other painting, like one more painting up here. And this moment in the history, Frida was a big motivation for the Mexican people, because the Mexican people know that Frida approached the diet of your mother, of your father, the problems with Diego after the polio, the gangrene. And finally, Frida was a big motivation icon for the Mexican people, like a motivation and more, because Frida always tried to be free, like she wants, for example, to be a bisexual woman. And finally, like all the warriors, Frida said goodbye. World in 1954, Frida, at July 13, she finally died. Her doctor found Frida in her bed. Frida was dying and was celebrated in the Palacio de Bellas Artes in Mexico City. Over there, in that moment, only was for men, and Frida was the first woman celebrated there. And in the day of the celebration, a lot of person assist, like friends, her students, the Fridos, Diego, families, and one of the Fridos put the bag here, the flag of the communist in her bag. And finally, was a problem social in that moment, because the director said, okay, you can celebrate Frida here, but one condition, no talking about for politics. And that moment was a problem social in that moment. But finally, with this, Frida said goodbye, and Diego, after a time, finds Yetiani and Frida in the last page. Frida writes, I happily wait for the way out and wish to never come back, because Frida said it's enough. After the time, Diego get married again with other women, but for the age, Diego died, and 3 years later, in 1957, when she was 73 years old. And with this, Frida said goodbye. Now you can find Frida in her house. Now her house, the blue house, is a museum about only for Frida and a little bit for Diego. And over there you can find Frida, because after to die, Frida was cremated. And now she was in her house in a recipe of frog. And you can find Frida over there. You can find 3 original paintings, and letters, photography, and personal things. And with this, we finish the chronology. Now I invite you to go in this room. Over there we can watch one video about the accident. Thank you. Different, because they say that Frida leave her 2 dogs outside to her house, because in that moment that Diego arrived, they went apart. And Frida, if she was with another person later on, she knows that she will know what to do. But in that moment, the dog didn't bark, and Diego arrived and entered the house, and they hear the sounds. It was so fast and crazy moment. Someone usually jumped for the windows, and finally Diego never saw together. But after the time, Diego moment. Over here is Frida and Leon Trotsky. Frida and Diego in the year to the divorce. Frida and Diego in the second divorce. They say that after the second wedding, Diego falls in love to one woman called Maria Félix. Maria Félix, an actress, Mexican, so sexy. And they say that Diego falls in love to her. And after to the second wedding, Maria Félix Diego told Maria Felix, please, I love you, I want to get married with you. And Maria Felix said, okay, I can give you one opportunity, but you need to be a single woman. And they said that after the time, Diego told Frida, please give me the divorce, and Frida said, no. And they say that after the time, Frida and Maria Felix comes, and they had a relationship for a little time, and like this, another one. Over here you can watch Diego when he was with Frida, and over here without Frida, it's the different house, other face. And over here you can watch original photographs about the letters to send themselves, for example here. And Frida remember when the rest of these arrived, one of them said, please help the dancer because Frida looks like that. And after the time Frida sleep and she woke up in the hospital and staying there, Frida had the handrail still in her body. In that moment she started to feel the pain. And she described the pain that she felt, like the same pain that the bulls feel when they are killing. And the death of the Katrina that you can watch in the video. In the death, and Frida said, and here the idea that Frida felt that she everything was more near every time to the end. And finally, said that the Katrina is my friend and she wants, I mean after the accident, she said that I need to continue here and continue across different problems because it's impossible that one normal person after like the accident continue living. But at that moment the Katrina was joking me and she wants to I need here and continue living.
Vendidas que uno se da cuenta del choque. Thank you. Mentiras que se llora.
This is a replica about the bed where Frida stayed here almost the middle of her life, across in different the operation, the rehabilitation, when she falls in bed after the problems. Over there you can watch the mirror that her father put in the bed, and is the reason that Frida only paint in this part of the face, because it's the reason that Frida always, every day, every time, watch every day. And the butterfly here are because Frida, when she starts welcome here in the La Nave de los Sueños. This is a replica about the bed where Frida stayed here almost the middle of her life, across in different the operation, the rehabilitation, when she falls in bed after the problems. Over there you can watch the mirror that your father put in the bed, and is the reason that Frida only paint in this part of the face, because it's the reason that Frida always, every day, every time, watch every day. And the butterfly here are because Frida, when she start painting her body, she said that the butterflies are so sensitive and they can be broken like your body, but at the same time they can be flying and can be free, like she could be free using her paintings. And here you can watch that Frida was not a lot of tall, and she's the replica of her bed. Frida had another ones because she had a lot of lovers, and maybe she could have another ones. And over here is Frida with the, after the accident, you can watch the hips was broken, is the problem to what Frida never gonna be a mother. And over here is not my favorite, because we can imagine the Frida with the gangrene, and we can imagine the pain that Frida felt in that moment. And the reason that the doctor needs to cut the fingers and after the complete leg, and because it was a problem, and you can watch that was growing up in your body, and it's so horrible. And it's the reason that Frida always tries to be perfect. And over here you can buy, you can watch one example of her clothes. And to use this part, Frida used this part to hold her clothes. Celebration, or this part, is more for the Mexico Central. Over here in Mexico exists 75 indigenous languages. And every indigenous language had here traditional clothes. And the traditional clothes is white with flowers over here. Another exhibition, another event and activity that other person wants in other countries. But I'm not sure remember that. And if we think exists two for every state, and every indigenous language had here traditional food, traditional clothes, For example, here in Quintana Roo, in this state, because they had good moments, not only was problems, they enjoyed your relationship. Over there you can watch photographies later about your relationship.
Panic till I'm gathered safely in. Lift me like an olive branch and be my homeward dove. Dance me to the end of love. Dance me to the end of love. Oh, let me see your beauty when the witnesses are gone. Let me feel the moving like they do in Babylon. Show me slowly what I only know the limits of. Oh, dance me to the end of love. Dance me to the end. Dance me to the wedding now, dance me on and on. Dance me very tenderly and dance me very long. We're both of us beneath our love, we're both of us above. Dance me to the end of love. Dance me to the end of love. Dance me to the children who are asking to be born. Dance me through the curtains that our kisses have outworn. Raise a tent of shelter now, though every thread is torn. Dance me to the end of love.
has her own tequila. Esrita to Frida. A tequila. In weight and in gram. Over $1,000. She's expensive, Frida. In closing, vacation should always be fun, a great experience. Until next time, love, light, and peace. Alicia Rose.